Yeah, we'll see. Right. Put in first. And, we're all out of that. Gonna be level up. Actually, damage is white numbers, so it should be red numbers. Only got one though. This one is very expensive. I don't want to use that one. And this will hurt. To you, here in the glittering grotto, there are being the hidden pathway. There are walls that are looking strange, yes? If you're looking at the one beside me, huh? Speaking about this one. No, I don't see anything special with the wall next to him. That's just eyes. Let's just keep going. Oh? Hey, mom. Could this be the place? It could. The Mountain King seems an apt hiding place for the visionary magic of the ancient. The power to save souls. Could it really be here? If we could only find it, we might stand a chance of defeating the Dark Djinn. That's my dad. I mean, the old emperor. It is so. Why would he and my mom be here? That angel mom, that's the great Saint Alicia. It's been a while. Alicia, of course, she was in my dream. She looks so much like her. The old emperor spent his time hanging around with pretty young sages, did he? Yeah, it's alright for some. Swain, is this really the time for your lewd comments? No, she disappeared. Yeah, what the hell was that? Am I seeing things? Now I remember. Nah, man, we ain't seeing things. We're not? Oh, it was a tidy while back, searching all over she was. Alicia, I mean. For some ancient spell or other. That must have been a conversation they had back then. Can't have been anything else. Certain of it I am. I don't quite understand. What's not to understand? We just saw a flashback of the past. The only question is why. That was the great sage Alicia, mom's soulmate. It won't be much longer now. We'll save you, I promise. Yeah, Oliver. Yeah, sorry, everybody. Come on, let's go get this stone. I hope we get to see more flashbacks of that. Get down, so and this place is big. It would have just been easier if we made a bridge. Don't see any green chests. Oh, wait, I do. Don't think that's the way. Button. Oh, that's bad. Oh wait, did I actually call this? It's not every, okay, it's fine. We have like 90,000. Now we're all the way back.
can I say? It's a gift.
This one will not run in the wrong way, I see. I need to get down here. Oh. Not again. Hey, Mega. Yeah, I'm fine. And you? That's good. Good, good. See, the snake is Lord Snook. It wasn't long ago we got him. Maybe half an hour ago. Most. Is ready. So let's see our options: Wildwood and Umberwood. Umbra will get healing rain. This one doesn't even have much attack anyway, it's just piling defense. Yeah, he's a double star. I think we'll go with the Umberwood. Healing rain, I think, is pretty good, maybe. Here we just learn crosswind. But he has no attack damage anyway. He's just soaking up damage. So yeah, I think we'll go with Umberwood. Yeah. Yeah, it's an AoE heal. It's only level 14, so. Yeah, we will go with Umberwood. He won't be DPSing anyway, he's just healing, soaking damage. On. Ah, look at him, beautiful. Poisoning? Sure, why not? Poison is good. See that chest this way, maybe? No. No, I don't see a way up to that one. Hello. A holy shield. Yes, I did. got that one. I think I got most of the green chests around so far. Here's this. Yeah, that's the place. And bulls. Bluster blade. It soaks, you might have a new weapon, maybe. Okay. Devil bounces attack up pretty hard. Don't really need the accuracy, that's fine, but it will lose attack. Gonna lose 31. It's not worth it. Only 11 more. But in here it will be good. Let's try that. Because we are fighting snow familiars. We're very weak right now. See if this will do the trick. Give it a go on this one. I like it. Oh. I'm not gonna risk it. Get her up. Come on. Get up. There we go. I think I do. I think I have two. Take a look at that. Thunderbolt, alright. Three stars. I like to keep time to shine. That's pretty good. I think. Plasma ball is okay. Slice and dice is okay. Blind, never know when you need it. Only thing we have that in with blind. Smoke bomb. Operation. Yeah, that's I don't think I have. Maybe I have one. Maybe I have one. We'll take a look. That's ball. Thunderbolt. Done. That be in here? That's a meteorite fragment. And I know where to get more. At least I know one more spot where they are. On that Hermit Island or something. I do not think I have any gust booms. Looks to be all out on that. But it shouldn't be too hard to get some. Okay. Well, then we can go for that once we're out of the cave. Let's head back to Skull Mountain and steal some from the birds. That was efficient last time. Then we need two. At least we have the meteorite fragments. They're not somewhere else, no? No. But at least we got 40 honey. Get magic attack up a bit in this one. So there is one green chest.
We can do this.
Here goes.
See, we need to go that way, but let's go this way first. See if we can reach the green chest from here. That's special. Not seen that one before. It's a Mama Sasquatch. Okay. Oh, yeah, we can take it.
Ready.
Mamanda, Mumsy. No, we are doing that still. I need I need something from the Glittering Grotto. Not sure what yet. We have the flower and we have the Sasquatch. So we need something. It didn't say exactly what we needed. It just said it's somewhere in the Glittering Grotto or something. Yeah, it could be. I've seen a lot of those in here. Haven't had time. Well, I haven't had any luck yet. Take any. More of them. This one sucks. Yeah, maybe. I didn't write that down. I have only written down Glittering Grotto. Okay. No, it doesn't say. Okay, that looks a bit scary. I think that's where we are going. Boss room, yeah. Let's just head up here a bit. Just so we get all of the map discovered. Or at least most of it. Oh, and we have an ice queen up there.
Let's go!
My god, they're going strong. Hank, I need healing. There we go, beautiful. And it did. Three times, I think. But luckily we had the Hank who saved us. That is everything. Let's see if we have missed any chests. Apart from one purple one. No. Alright. Then we can make our way back to the boss room. There was a room there? Back here? Oh wait, oh yeah, I think I see it. Oh wait, he just got ambushed.
We can do this.
Alright, we need to get the small ones first. They're kind of nasty if they both use Snowstorm.
What can I say? It's a gift.
Da 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 da. Snowball game. See, that one wants a sun drop. Lord Snoke, yeah. Here we go. It became purple.